guys. I just want to do a quick video on a couple of e.l.f. products that I bought. It's like 5 products, but I just kind of wanted to let you know how I feel about them and kind of show you instead of just telling you. Let me just back this up. Okay, ask that back up. Okay, there we go. My hair looks so big. Yeah. Okay, first things first, I'm the realest. Second thing, I actually put the e.l.f. Perfect Finish HD powder, and I don't like it at all. Like, I'm pretty sure you guys can tell that it's like super white. Do you guys see that? It looks like, I look like I have no lips, number one. And then number two, it looks so ashy, like, I don't know, like ashy. There's no other word to describe that. So this is what I bought. Maybe like $1 or $3, I don't know. I'll find everything on e.l.f.com and just put the links below if you are interested, if you do like the way it looks. But me personally, I'm not really feeling the HD powder. Something else, it's not really like, it's not a loose powder. This is what it looks like. And then what you have to do is like, kind of like, press down on it. And it's literally white. Like, I guess maybe that's why. They have other ones. They have like, sorry, didn't mean to show you that. Okay, they had a, like a tannish kind of color, but it was too dark for me, so I figured, okay, let me get the white. Maybe it'll look less weird instead of looking dark right here and then bronze and then light in between and light down here. So I was like, no, let me just get the white. So I don't like it. It comes with a little pad thingy where you can just kind of like do that and then brush it on there. Something else I didn't like was that I hope you guys can hear me, but something else I didn't like was that basically, sorry, that was my AC. But basically what I didn't also like was that when I tried to take off the powder, it was super hard. It wasn't just like a sweep and, you know, it's flying off. It was like a, like blending. So I was like, yeah, and I'm pretty sure like I didn't even finish. But I don't like it. I will not be repurchasing, even though it's only $1 or $3, whatever the case may be, but that's $1 or $3 I can save to eat something. Yeah, no, I'm fat. Okay. The next product I actually tried and I love. This is the e.l.f. It's the eyebrow gel. It's double-sided. And I haven't put it on yet, but I'm gonna actually put it on right now because I already did my brows. And I literally love it. Like, it is so bomb. And if you see me looking back there, it's because I have a mirror right back there. And they stay in place. It's only $1. Would you rather buy this for $1 or buy like one for like $30 from like Tarte? This for $1. Hallelujah. All right. Next thing is, let's contour our face. So I got 2 kind of contour brushes. That day I actually already had one, which I'm dumb forgetting, but whatever. This is the one I had. It no longer says e.l.f. on it because it is so old, but this one still works like legit, like amazing. Like, you can just start kind of blending and chiseling and it looks really good. This one I just bought, not really feeling it. So I can kind of show you like the difference on each side, but like I have one more I want to use, so I think I might just take this one out and use the new one, because I also bought this one, and this one, look at that. This was literally like, I think $3 or $5. I don't know how I'm going to do this, because I don't have that much of a big head, but I guess like maybe just kind of use just the side of it and just, I don't know, we'll see. And to do that, I'm actually going to be using my MAC bronzing powder, just the color bronze, and it looks old, but this is what it looks like. And inside, not hitting pan yet. So, first on this side, I'm just going to use the regular e.l.f. brush, and I'm just going to swirl. And the thing is that it doesn't pick up too much product because it's so like, it's so soft. Like, I don't know. It just, it doesn't pick up too much product. So you kind of have to swirl and twirl and tap. Nothing came off, but whatever. We'll try. If you notice nothing, this is why. I mean, I'll keep trying. You can see it a little bit, right? Just also putting the brush just feels so weird. Ah, too bright. See that? Garbage. But it's just, it doesn't take too much product. That's what it is. And then I'm gonna try this one that's huge. It doesn't even, look, it doesn't even fit. So I'm just gonna kind of. This was packing on me. Mad products. Just tap. I'm scared. That one, you can see that shit. I would buy this one again. Just if I had a maybe thinner, a thinner like size, but yeah, I would still do this one again. It's bothering me. Okay. The other two brushes that I actually have already purchased and repurchased, is this is a blush brush. That's what it looks like. Like, it kind of like is rounded up top, but it kind of like meet, like, can you see that? And then this is a stippling brush. Stippler brush. And I love this one. I use this one for actually blush and to like blend, and I'll use this one for highlighter. Show you an example. I'm gonna use just a drugstore product. I'm gonna use a Wet n Wild from the Fergie collection. Actually, I bought this at the dollar store, and yeah, it's so much fallout and so much like pigment, it's ridiculous. So I just take, well, let me actually just take this to blend my contour a little bit. I'm sorry for the light if it's like kind of like uneven. My window's right there, I have shades, I have black curtains, and it's all over the place. But yeah. So just blend. Okay, I'm just gonna take the Fergie blush. But yeah, I bought this at the dollar store. Well, while it was a dollar, I was like, yep, I'm getting it. So I'm just gonna tap, and I don't know if you can see. Can you guys see all that fallout? Look. That was crazy. Now that brush has so much pink. I'm scared. Slightly. Sorry. Oh, and I actually almost forgot to like bronze my forehead. It's not even like me. I'm actually gonna use the old brush that I used to have. This is also an e.l.f. This one I bought for a dollar, but this was like a long time ago. I don't know if they still like offer this, but probably not. But yeah, just contour my forehead. And obviously my double chin, because I got one. I gotta make it look like I don't. Nunca me hace mal. Alright, so the blush is on, barely, and I'm actually just going to use my Anastasia Glow Kit, Life. I'm going to use the color Bubbly and Sunburst, a mixture of Sunburst and Bubbly, and just, this is also the e.l.f. brush as well, just to let you guys know, but this is the blush brush, but I do what I want when I'm popping. But I'm not popping, so I'm still gonna do what I want. And just highlight. Can I see this? Are you looking? Just close up while I'm doing it. Am I going a little overboard? I don't care. And then this is actually another e.l.f. brush that oh my god, almost forgot about. This is so old. Look how beat up it is. This one is just, I blend it. It's obviously, you can see all the lines. Life, and then I still go back in there and hello, what's up? Yes, I'm sorry. Is so hard without like having a mirror like right here, but I'm like, then I will also get my nose. My highlight mustache. And not gonna do any eyeshadow or anything like that because I have another video coming. But thank you so much for watching. Let me zoom out. Oh, as I zoom out. But thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video on the e.l.f. products and what I actually think of them. I hope to see you guys soon. Please subscribe.